Welcome to chrislinford.co.uk. This session is about getting search engines to find your site. We're going to be showing you how to enter Google so that Google search engine can find you. It can take a bit of time once registering for Google to actually acknowledge your site. Sometimes it's quick, sometimes it takes a bit of time. Can take a number of weeks at times, so register early as soon as you get your domain, register it and get the Google web spider to come and find you. Once it's found you, it will come regularly and make notes of any updates. If ever you want to find any registration details, you want to register with Yahoo or some other search engines, just type in a search engine, how do I register with Yahoo or Lycos or anything else, and you'll get a page up for it. But it goes through the Google process, it's exactly the same for most of them, and most search engines actually use Google as well, so it makes life easy. So Google's the most important one. So in our browser, we just want to change the domain address, so it's google.co.uk I'm using, it could be .com, and you just type in add URL. Now in Google, you'll come across this page. It gives you all the instructions at the top, but the important thing is to type the URL of your website. You've got to put inside the HTTP, then a colon, then /, and then www, whatever your domain is. You've got to put the whole information of your domain. If you just put www.mydomain.com, then it won't find you. It's got to have the HTTP, because if you're running a security site, then it'd be HTTPS, and so on. So you need to make sure you get the whole address right. Most common error is people forget to put the HTTP bit. Then underneath that we've got comments. This is just to help you state what the purpose of your site is. So if it's an educational site, if it's a hairdresser's or small business, or it's something local or global, you can put some information in there that helps Google to find you, and it helps them understand what your site is about. Then we've got our anti-spam letters to put into our field at the bottom, and then you just add URL, and then you wait, and the Google bot will come and find you, and you will then be registered onto their systems. And once you're registered, it will just keep updating regularly whenever you do some updates. And it's as simple as that to register with Google. It's not complex, you just need to go through these simple processes and you're up and running on the net and people can find you. To make sure people can find you, you need to add some metadata to your websites. So if we go to my website, so www.chrislinford.co.uk, this is my main page, and on any page you can look at the page source. And then we have this metadata information. The important thing is you need to have keywords. Keywords are the words that you're predicting people are going to be looking in Google for you. And then you have a description about what it is that your page is going to do. So when people are looking for you, that is what you find, because you want to come up at least on the first page of a Google search. So if we go into Google, if I type Chris Linford, I come up top, so that's great. So, and then you have, so the keywords for Chris Linford were very good, and then it gives me my description under here of what it is that I wrote on that. So the important thing is there that you put metadata on your pages, and we'll go through that in more detail in all the other tutorials on the internet, and that you have importantly registered your site with Google. So that's about it for some search engines information. See me on chrislinford.co.uk if you want to contact me, or I'll see you on YouTube or iTunes.